should have seen it. Ran right through the rose bushes and tackled them. Director tackled that abbey. They call us. We had to get a notarized letter from the regent himself to get her back. But she hasn't been the same since.
So
I'm not surprised.
Oh, there went my invitation.
Maddie, don't chase after that. You don't know what's in those buildings.
No place is safe anymore. I don't understand what's happened to this city.
Oh, yes. They're going to wear the same costume in different...
Invitation, places. Please.
To guess. Their eccentric fancies. I suppose we've no choice but to play.
It's going to be brilliant.
It's going to be inexpressible.
Right this way,
tiresome.
Sir.
If you're not going to have fun, maybe you should go on.
I'll struggle on once we locate the wine.
Harold takes pride in being difficult.
As much as you take in being easy.
Shall we go in?
Emma insisted we meet her at the curb.
I'm going to get a play.
Look at that mask. Sick bastard.
Another party game. It was fun for a season, but oh my, that's wicked. Who made that mask for you? It's exactly like the wanted posters.
That's going to cast a pall over the whole evening.
Welcome to the Boyle Estate. Yes. Pendleton? What's he got to say to me?
Pendleton is a gutless, lying sack of shit. I hope he's paying you well for this. What most people don't remember is, the rats came a half a year before the Empress died. And the plague, too.
Are you sure? That's not how I remember it.
Think there's something called this.
Enjoying
the Empress's passing.
Indeed, I believe
excuse
so.
Me.
Gentlemen?
I'll have you know I'm as gentle as a...
Bless you.
Welcome to the Boyle Estate.
Did you hear about Mrs. Brindley? You'll never believe this.
What is it now?
She had her jobber pick up a boy in the street, barely 16 years old, no family left.
Will our sisters of the Oracular Order make a pronouncement regarding the plague soon?
Trying to guess which one is which? I was thinking of sneaking upstairs to look for clues. Or would that be cheating?
Please move along.
Doing all right there?
What can I get for you?
Welcome to the party.
Don't be silly. The rumors say, go ahead, help yourself. I take everything I can carry. They'll never miss it.
Excuse me.
Oh, leave him be. It's a party.
This is a private conversation.
It's a party.
There's something disturbing.
Hold on.
We should have the girl bring food.
Hardly.
Light is a gift from the Lord Regent, designed to keep his good friends safe. I doubt you qualify.
Welcome to my party. I don't believe you've had the pleasure. Trust you are on the guest list, sir.
Ricardus claims he never... ...the litany on the White Cliff. In a night. Is it possible? Yes, yes.
Enjoying yourself.
City get any worse? Chances are very good.
I know your mission tonight. We must speak privately. I'm a friend of Pendleton's, and I've done a few favors for your cause. I know your purpose here tonight, and how to say this, your target is the woman I love. I swear that if you'll bring her to me unharmed, you will never hear of her again. There's a cellar directly below the kitchen. I'll wait for you there. I'm not proud of this, but surely it's better than seeing her killed. Her name is Lydia. I won't harm her, I swear. I'm a man of means. Just bring her to the cellar, and I will keep her safe with me. Forever.
My servants heard it from her. It was natural. They were sexual rites, I can only assume. Or else, I heard she bathed in her own nephew's blood.
Ridiculous. What sort of hygiene is that?
It's a...
Emma, you could get her sent to the Abbey.
Nobody that rich gets sent anywhere they don't want. The Brimsleys made an awful lot of money.
Enjoying yourself? Hello, sir.
You're a scandal in that mask.
I like a man with poor judgment. Would you get me a drink? I'd be so grateful.
I say nothing against the Lord Regent.
He's the only one holding this. Excuse me.
We found out what the whales could do, and it made us an ample excuse.
Come and entertain. Thank you so much. Now, how can I thank you? Are you playing Lady Boyle's guessing game? Well, I know for a fact that Waverly's in white tonight. Perhaps she's pretending to be a virgin. Additionally, Lydia's in black.
Now tell me yours. Unchaperoned? You promise to behave yourself. We'll go to the music room. We have an exquisite old harpsichord. Do you play? Things have become so much better for us since the rats came. Not that I'm in favor of it, morally. You remember who's who, don't you? Who brought
I'm sure in a few drinks I'll find
I
that
I do
mask
hope it wasn't me. Mrs. Brimsley.
Guests past this point.
Quickly, let's get her on board.
At last, oh my love. Someday you will understand. You'll never know how happy you've made me. Someday she'll learn to appreciate me. After all, she'll have her whole life.